I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it.
Well, well done, Morgan. Travis, what do you think of Morgan's song tonight?
I'm sick of saying you look incredible, because you always do. You're always it's dress-up time this week, but you're always, it's dress-up all the time for you, so it's nothing to say. Morgan, you are so invested into these characters that you play when you're on that stage, you know? And every time you convince me that Morgan isn't in front of me, every time you're on that stage, I feel like I'm watching those characters perform those songs. You are a completely different person when you do it. And it shows how dedicated you are, because nothing takes you off playing that character and portraying it perfectly. A glass could fall, a bomb could go off. It wouldn't stop you at all. You would just keep on going. And that takes so much professionalism. And for go on then. Yeah, go on, I don't care. All I can say is, I know that VOTV is about variety and all that, which is great. If you were ever came to us with a different song that wasn't theatre, we would applaud you and we would go with it. But I almost can't imagine you doing anything other than this, because you are so good at it and the West End is calling. Well done.
Shannon, what did you think of her performance?
I said it last time, I just think you belong on Broadway, because you just seem so comfortable performing, you seem comfortable just on stage in general, and it's as if that's what you're meant to do, and I think you're doing great at it, so well done.
Bella, what do you think of the performance?
Oh, you made me smile all the way through that. You literally took on the character. I believe, like Travis said, you take us there. Your voice, oh, you just got such a pretty tone, and oh, you can hit the notes as well. You can also be cute, and oh my god, I just, I just love you. I think you're amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Morgan, you've done it again, girl. I gotta be honest, you have nailed it again. Performance, the way you presented yourself and your vocals, everything was spot on in that. For me, this was 100% your best performance so far this season. You should be very impressed with what you've just done. I think that's the most I've seen you get into character with who you had to be too. It was perfection. That's what you just did with showcase to us on the stage. You should be very impressed with what you've just done. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done. Well done, Morgan.